This fella drives a truck coast to coast. He lives in Virginia. He is probably the best yodeler to ever emerge from the black community. He's been a most avid fan of Jimmy Rogers' music since he heard it when he was just a little boy. Ladies and gentlemen, this fellow is one of my best friends, and I welcome him to the stage because he's a fine country music traditional singer. Would you welcome him up? His name is Mike Johnson. You're a good man, Mike.
Thank you. Proud to be here.
How'd you get involved in Jimmy Rogers music?
Well, I was Jimmy Rogers and Roy Rogers and Gene Autry to begin with from the TV, the old movies. Jimmy was in the movies along with Roy and Gene, and that started it.
You formed a recording company called Roughshod Records.
Right.
You have a kind of a little magazine that you put out promoting traditional independent music artists.
The Top Rail Chatter. And what we do is we publish and promote a lot of the independent artists like yourselves.
You've recorded a lot of traditional country music.
I've got about 12 albums out, wow. Different ones.
What's your inspiration? What makes you want to do this kind of music?
Well, like I said, I listened to it growing up when I was young, during the 40s and the 50s. And as I got older, I got to get involved in it. One of the first places I got to play was Hillbilly Heaven in 64 down in Woodbridge, Virginia. And we had people around there like Roy Dixon and Mac Wiseman and Smokey Stover used to play that area.
He's been here too. He's in the Hall of Fame with you now.
I know, yeah.
You drive a truck coast to coast.
Yes, I've been driving a truck for the last 21 years until 3 weeks ago. I quit running coast to coast. I'm going to stay home.
You're going to stay closer to the East Coast.
Yeah.
You live in Virginia.
I live in Arlington, Virginia.
Do you have a lot of musical influence in Virginia?
Well, my main influence was Roger Miller, but yeah, there's quite a bit of musical
influence. Is there anybody else in your family that's musical?
No.
You're the only one?
I'm the only one.
Let's put him in the Hall of Fame. What do you say, ladies and gentlemen? Mike Johnson. He's terrific, too.
Thank you.
Got him? He's a fine young man, ladies and gentlemen. Mike Johnson. Give him a good round of applause. Thanks, Mike, for coming all that way just to do this. We're proud of you.